My name is Darryl Oliver. I'm from Detroit, Michigan. I'm an energy auditor and a home assessor. I'm a graduate of Wayne Metro's HEAT program. I was in an electrician program earlier this year, and I was almost done completing it, and I got an email from one of my workers about a HEAT program. Never heard of it, but it was an opportunity, and she told me I should try it. It was challenging at first, but it's rewarding now because now I can walk into anybody's home and I can show them things that can improve their quality of life with losing air or changing their air, filtering their furnace, things in that nature. Once I completed the program, Wayne Metro was kind enough to give us equipment, and then they also let us use their office. I work for Wayne Metro, but I work with them. We're a partnership. I have my own LLC, and they give me clients, and then I have to go to their house, do home assessments or energy audits. The sense of fulfillment that I receive is if I go in a home and I find a gas leak, I know that I'm alerting the client about the gas leak, and I'm potentially saving a life because gas leaks can kill. My experience of working with Wayne Metro has been positive, uplifting. It's not like you at work, but they treat you almost like your family. They've probably seen something in me that I didn't see in myself. I would like to thank Wayne Metro for giving me this opportunity. I'm very humbled by this experience. I hope more individuals like myself get the opportunity to experience this because it's life-changing. You get to help someone and provide for your family and also give back to the community, which is great.